O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This NERO radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do?
Use
one of these tracking devices.
Set up
the No, don't not this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Okay, let's get this done.
Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject, the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed NERO goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Squad check. All good. Clear.
Yep, clear. You sure we're locked down?
We're good.
Cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking.
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer.
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. This is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
That's it. Is she done?
Yeah.
Okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge. come in. I've got the data.
Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing? I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien!
Wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that Liston knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us here. I gotta go. Deacon out.